Hello and welcome to Vixalt. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Edge Device Scanner for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store. Then search for Edge Device Scanner. As you can see, this Edge Device Scanner. Open it. Click Get. It's downloading. Downloading finished, and installation complete. Click open. So, this is how to download and install Edge Device Scanner for Windows. Thanks for watching.